This is a priority rescue mission. Designated ID Operation Caliban.
4 hours ago, I sent several fire teams to investigate a hive ritual deep in the arcology. Something severed our comms. They've gone completely dark.
Bring them home.
Looks like the hive don't want guests. Give me a moment. I can crack these.
Vanguard archives on hive rituals. I'm getting a lot of hits about death experiments.
I don't know what you're walking into, Caliban, but keep your eyes up. I want to see you all alive at the end of this.
No! No! Please! You already took my ghost! Please!
I think alive is the bare minimum we should shoot for. Sloan? Are you there? That must be one of the missing guardians. Tracing his broadcast now.
You hear me? Caliban? Caliban, are you there? Sir, they're not responding.
I don't understand. That guardian should be right around here. The crystal was full of void light. Anyone in here? We're here to help. This doesn't add up. Where's that guardian we heard? This. What is This is a cap on some kind of summoning spell. The whole thing is being powered by void light. The Hive are calling something to Titan. No wonder they don't want company.
Is someone there? Hello? Sloan? Anybody in the rig listening? I swear I just heard a voice.
We copy. Who is this?
I'm just gonna keep going and keep talking and hope that the signal gets better.
The Hive can't summon anything without those crystals. I still don't understand how the Hive could have captured so much void light. Your position. We're coming to rescue you.
Rescue me? No, I'm coming to rescue you. Down here as a squad of nine. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians. I can't believe I was so cavalier about destroying these. Maybe those guardians didn't die in vain. Let's get back to the seal. We need to meet up with Teiko.
Getting a little dicey down here. You need to turn back.
Hang in there. We're on our way.
No! Turn back!
I know what to do. We have to turn the crystals against the Hive.
But there are no powered crystals in this chamber. What's plan B? You're right. There is a way out of this.
What is it?
Embrace the Praxic Fire.
Sacrificed herself. This ends here. Here's our chance. wherever you are. Thank you. We won't forget what you did today.